Okay. You do gel and shellac?
Uh-huh.
How long on your toenails?
Yeah.
Okay, because you know it's a more feminine look. Do you like though? Because you put it already. Do you like?
I mean, I really don't have no preference.
Uh-huh.
As long as it's cute out
there. Okay, we just put my information in there though. Free today?
It depends. Like, I'll be free for 4 or 5 o'clock.
Okay, because I got my last photo shoot at like 5. So this is what I do. Can you come in tomorrow? Because I can get your tops. Can you take this paint off? We'll lotion you up, you'll give a foot job, and then you can start doing, you know, doing them consistently.
That'll work.
Do you do lashes or anything with your hair?
Yeah.
Okay, what normally do you do with your hair? Like, just the...
It's like this.
Uh-huh.
It's usually in a quickly, it's usually straight.
Okay.
This is something new that I'm trying to
do. Now, do you do, like, any lipstick or whatever? Would you do, like, a blue lipstick, put a French on your toes, and then give a foot job?
Sometimes.
I'm looking down at them, you perfect. Because I see that's a glitter, right?
Yeah.
That's like a little glitter. Yeah, you can tell. Now, this is the thing. You, can you do just like a clear without the white tip before you get a foot job?
Yeah.
And you said, what size is it?
An 8.
Now, depending on the designer, do certain sizes vary? Like, do you wear a 9 and say this kind of
shoe?
Yeah. Okay. Just to make a mental
like
note.
Like, if it's loafers,
uh-huh.
It's usually like an 8 and a half, 9. Sandals, heels is usually an 8.
Now, okay.
Sometimes. It depends on, I got a variety of shoes.
Variety of shoes?
So,
okay, cool.
So
you soak your feet at home, because we would want you to soak them and then come in and give a foot job so they can be nice and clean.
Yeah.
Okay, I got you. All right, tomorrow I'm on your head. Now, do you got any remover at the crib?
Do I? I think so.
If you do, okay, okay. You got any friends or any girls that'll come give foot jobs too?
I can see what I can do.
All right, just fuck with me though.
All right, I got you.
Yeah, okay.
Can you put your feet together for me?
I'm actually not.
This is what I want you to do. When did I say you had a pedicure?
Yesterday. It's not really no colors that I don't like.
Okay. And you said you, now how long would you go on your big toe? Like how long would you grow before it get like, I guess, a problem?
Like
about,
if it's growing out past my sandals, that's too long.
Okay. Now your pinkies and stuff, which do you, have you ever put a tip on your toe? Okay. Guys, what colors do you got at the crib before you get this foot job?
I don't even know. I ain't painted my toes in a long time, but
okay.
It's a lot of colors at home.
Now, do you know how to paint your toenails? Because I will come to you, and then you can get a foot job, too.
Not really. I don't really, usually, I go get them done. I don't
okay.
Even do it myself.